class or anything like that. It's just going to be a real quick demonstration. What we're going to do is show you how to do this. One rescuer CPR, and then we're going to have some guys come in and do two rescuer CPR, okay? So we're going to start off with saying, first of all, you should be awake from your patient. Because all you people in the healthcare field know what is the very first thing you do before you even start CPR.
Call 911.
Exactly. So as long as your scene is safe, you're gonna come on in. You're usually gonna have someone screaming right about now.
Oh my God, help me!
Okay.
Help him! Help him!
We're gonna get down to our patient. We're gonna look for two things. You know what they are?
Pulse and breathing.
One more thing. Responsiveness. We're gonna check first for responsiveness and breathing. You always check for responsiveness by giving him a nice hard slap. Or no breathing, it's really important that we ask someone right away to call 911 for us. Find somebody out, tell them to call.
Go ahead, call 911.
Okay. Do your job. So basically, you're going to call a lot of us in the room right now. Then you're going to go ahead and check for a pulse. Does everyone know where you check for a pulse?
Yeah!
No pulse, no breathing, no responsiveness. We're going to start CPR. Okay? At the end of your 30 compressions, you're going to give two rescue breaths. You always start that by tilting the head back. You see chest rise?
Yeah? Yes.
Beautiful job. All right, keep going. When you're giving those rescue breaths, you want to make sure that your mouth is making a nice good seal around their mouth and that you pinch their nose. You're awesome, honey.
20.
You want to get down and do what he's doing?
25.
And he's doing a great job. When you're by yourself, you're going to continue this cycle of 30 compressions to 2 breaths until someone shows up to help you, okay?
5.
We'll just make him do one more cycle.
What?
15 minutes.
That's about the normal time.
Yeah. Thank you.
right under. You do want to try to have a bare chest during CPR. Sometimes people ask about modesty, but it's a, you know, do you want them alive or do you want them not embarrassed? So you make the choice. Now this is going to actually reanalyze every 2 minutes. After 2 minutes, it's going to tell you stop CPR while it reanalyzes, okay? You guys feel like doing 2 minutes?
Yeah.
Good, Tim?